Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly. Access point due to a minor security. Please remain calm and contact the nearest automated security personnel for assistance.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Dr. Colby Marvin, please report to Robotic Engineering for design review. Dr. Colby Marvin to Robotic Engineering.
Target hit! Let's finish it!
Target is in!
Thank you.
On our way, Control.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
This is log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
outer...
Experiments on the IMS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
Thank you.
my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life.
Security personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.